If you would allow me to use for a subject, amen, out of our third verse, it says, and being in Bethany in the house of Simon the leper, and as he sat down and eat, there came a woman having an alabaster box of ointment and spikenard, very precious. And she broke the box and poured it on his head. I want to use for a subject, he's worth it all.
Uh-huh.
He's worth it all. The question that I would like to project to you, this country today, is how much is it worth to you? Stand on your feet, continue to stand. I want you to hear this.
So I'm patient.
The room was filled. I should made a wave.